So we call it... Oops. Bear with me, guys. It's so hard typing like this, holding down the Alt key. Not used to it. We're calling it Mana Thief. Bot. And then finally, the other thing I want to just mess around with is Spell Reflection. I'm going to do the same thing. Chance. And then 5% per one level. Duration. 2 rounds per one levels. And this... Yeah. Reflect the spell back at the opposing caster, and at this range it'll be 101% chance to do so. And it'll last 40 rounds, which is times 5 seconds, you do the math, it's gonna be the same. So... I don't need to do anything, okay. So that was Mana Thief, this will be... Mana... Reflect? Like a mirror. Mana mirror. Mana... I'm trying to think of a good... Hold on. Reflect. Reverse. Echo. Bouncing back. Yeah, I can't find it. Mana mirror, we'll call it. Alright. Hopefully I'll remember to use these things. And now... Anything I don't want. I don't need the open spell, because I use Knock. It only cost me 25, that's a small amount. Plus I never have to use Knock in the first place. So I'm actually going to get rid of open. Free action, we need that. Next. Light. Heal. Invisibility. Shock. Am I skipping some? Or orc strength? I'm skipping them, it's too fast. Shield. Levitate. Well, I'm getting rid of this shield then. Probably not going to need that for anything, but just in case. Invisibility, shock, resist fire. What about a curse? Cold, shock. I never got cursed. Maybe that's something like a vampire or demon could do. Cure poison, spell shield, Kinnereth shield. This is my first one. Yeah, I'm going to delete that out. spell shield. Huh. It's basically the same thing. Well, this is spell resistance. Oh, I must have made this spell, I think. I'm gonna delete it because I used the Ring of Finaster for that. And if worst comes to worst, I can just absorb or reflect it anyway. Benediction of Mara. Oh yeah, it's an improved heal. And it heals health and fatigue. 1 to 1 hit points of health. Plus 7 points per level. That's a pretty cheap healing spell. So 140 points per level. I should remember to use that. Because yeah. That would completely heal me, wouldn't it? Alright. That's a complete heal for only 11 magic. Oh, that's not where I want to be. I'm gonna keep the old shield just in case. Benediction of I like my blasts. Very effective. Ten points for one level. I wish I didn't start off at the top. Again. Okay, pass wall, paralyze. You know, I wonder if he has a cure. I'm not gonna bother making it. I mean, unless I have to. A cure, curse? Because that's never happened to me. I don't want to be stuck being cursed. I don't know what that even entails. It says witch's curse. Well, I can't find out what it does, can I? No, I'd end up just buying it. Or maybe it would say. Hold on a second. Okay. 30% chance as the curse targets. Deterioration is 1 point of intelligence, willpower, personality, and luck every round. Oh, it's a poison? Save versus poison. So it doesn't look like we have something like that. Cure poison. All right, so I'm just going to make a quick and dirty cure curse, I guess. Cure, because I don't see that there. Cure curse. 1% increase, 5% of it, one level, so it's going to be 100%, under 1%, and I'm just going to call it Cure Curse, because that spell might exist, but if so, he does not have it. Cure, oops. Oops. And it's only a casting cost of 10. Done. Well, I was gonna head back. I was gonna head to the next place. Should I? What the hell? We'll make it a longer episode. I still have to rest again. Still the morning. We have to go south. Now I'll use my new shield, which is the maximum shield that you can ever have, apparently. Because you can't go higher than 100 for the first level and 99 for every level after. What even is that? Hold on. I don't know actually how many. It's too bad you can't tell, like, how much the shield has left to go. It's a 2,080 point shield. So once you see that my health actually start to go down, that means they've eaten off over 2,000 hit points. Could you imagine? Oh, the dirty gull is... I overshot it. Let's just go this way. Really, they could come up with better names for these places. Who would want to stay at a place called the Dirty Gull? Not me. They're like, ew, really? Staying in a place that reminds you of bird droppings. The Dirty Gull is very popular. Well. One. I'm not gonna even bother haggling. I just wanna get the shield up. Maybe now we'll have the spell, right? I mean the spell. Oh, I can't save here. Maybe now we'll have that dream where Jigarthon talks to us and taunts us and stuff like that. I need that in my life, you know? So... Protection of Finaster. Oh, look. It's messing up the left. It's too long. This is not refreshing, that's why. See, it's not... It doesn't refresh. So you don't have it until you go down here. And then... Boop. It doesn't even use up all my mana. So now we have a 2,080 hit point shield. I'm camping just until fully healed. And I'm done. That's not the way out. I think it's this way then. Pardon me. Afternoon, okay. So now... Well, now I'm gonna save. Because I should be fine, but... You never know. Game would crash or anything like that. So... No. We're going to Black Marsh. Now, this place has to be here. What's a name, a good name? Oh, this is where we went, the Crypt of Triceroulas. Tharn? Archon? Lil Moth? Soul Rest. Let's go to Soul Rest. It took 74 days to reach your goal. Leaving the sounds of the ocean and surf behind, you enter Soul Rest. Inside, it seems as if a hush has fallen over the city, as if all inside are holding their breath in anticipation. It's nighttime. I'm gonna be attacked by something. Well, let's at least see what's hitting us. Nine at night. What is that? Oh, it's just a puddle? Mm. Oh! Luck! Luck be upon me. On this cool autumn night, the lucky port seems especially inviting. You smell apples baking in the kitchen and look forward to your first draught of ale. No, I do not want any ale. Now, this place should be full of Argonians. But no. Host of Stormhold, who smells... Host of Stormhold, who smells like an old horse in here? Oh, it's me. Bathe yourself, m'lady. It's just the same people. I'm trying to have a life. Go away. You won't find any better ale and soul rest than here at the Lucky Port. It is lucky. It's right by the entrance. I'm here to drink. If you want to do business, talk to the bartender. I think I will. Because I just want to rest till morning so I don't get attacked by his cronies. Getting a room... one day, not even... Yeah, I can't ask him about where... I forget what the name of the place is. This is interesting, you have this big carpet here for no reason. Okay. Is this the way out? Or is this... Okay, good. Because if we don't get up on here, his cronies will attack us. Alright, so I'm just gonna rest. For how long? It's... 9:30. Hours? Not 10 hours. Yawn. So now it's 7 in the morning, is that enough? Where do we come in? Here. South. Oh, it is down this hallway. Ah, you fooled me because you got these doors on either side. So here are Argonians. They call me Hisithia Theosius the Servant. I used to be a successful merchant myself. So you were a merchant, now you're just a servant. What the hell happened? Where is Mirkwood? Well, it's funny you should ask about that. The latest news is that something was found near Stormhold. I'll check there for more information. Try an inn, perhaps. Are you a servant, too? Greetings, I am Macediclanitis, a guildmaster. I had to kill a lot of people to get to where I am today. Well, hopefully those days are over for you, because I don't feel like being killed. Where do you think Mirkwood is? Maybe something in or near Stormhold. I heard that a temple found something and has deciphered its location. Alright, we're going to Stormhold then. Thank you very much. Actually, now that I... got this far. We might be able to split this into two episodes. Stormhold. Stormhold. What's that place name? Is Chase Creek? Huh. Alright, Stormhold it is. All the way across the continent. It's nothing. Stormhold, it took 22 days. Stormhold lies on the northern tip of the province of Black Marsh. Here the people seem friendly, but a strain shows in their eyes. Perhaps it is because of their proximity to the dark elven lands. Of course.
You have rejected my offer of everlasting life.
I know.
Your list of accomplishments grow. You will not, however, accomplish the forging of the staff.
Oh, no?
My forces are inexhaustible, and you will succumb. Prepare, for my servants arrive.
Then they come to their death. Oh, crap. There's someone back there, too? Oh, you've got a big flaming sword. That's pretty cool for a demon like yourself. How about a mystic blast? Okay. That's just the thing. Okay. Thanks for the XP. I want to get that sweet level 21. Why not? I can ask you where the nearest inn is. It's very near, Herios Persar says, reaching for your map. Let me show you how close you are. Thank you. And by the way, where is Mirkwood? I heard that the priests in the Conclave of Baal in Stormhold know the location of Mirkwood, yet hold it a dear secret. I doubt they will tell you the truth, unless it's for the right price. Okay. The Conclave of Baal. Where is the... Is that the temple? Go south. Wait a second. Where is... The Conclave of Baal. I would check to the east if I were you. Alright, no thank you. The Restless Chasm is up here. We'll rest there, and then east Baal, somewhere around here. Alright, so it's... Yeah, north, next building, head east. I walk past it, pretty much. Before more things attack us. You're not gonna attack me, are you? The boys call me Demiana Galgalus. I'm a whore. Where's Mirkwood? Although it's not common knowledge, I heard that a great spell caused the collapse of a part of the Conclave of Baal in Stormhold, the part that held much of their maps and treasure. If information of Mirkwood is anywhere, it'll be with them. Alright, I think. And then she's just going to tell me it's east, right? I'm not really sure. Go southeast for a while and ask there. Southeast. Thank you. Rubbing your hands briskly together, you enter the Restless Chasm. The fireplace is so grand in the room, in short time you feel almost too warm. My god, it's stuffy in here, man. Open a window. I would like to get a room for one day, not 12. The cleanest single in town. You cleaned it last month, okay. Alright, gimme. I'll just sleep here on this table or whatever. And... Yeah, do I want to replenish my shield? I probably can. With this mana. Yeah, look at that. Until fully healed. 8 hours. 1 in the afternoon, good. Oh, I gotta find this Conclave of Baal. Southeast, right? Ugh. Damn light posts. This looks like a temple. Is this... could this be it? My god. It's the Grey Lady. Where is... yeah. Conclave of Baal. Here, give me your map. Hesina... August Cleese says? August Schools? August Schools? I'll show you how close you are, damn you. Alright, so... that's not gonna help. And I guess this is the building. Okay. It's south and around here. You enter the Conclave of Baal, shaking the snow off of yourself and stamping your feet to warm them. You can hear chanting in the distance. It wasn't that long of a journey between the inn and here. Chanting in the distance. Follow the sound of the chanting to a man gesticulating wildly, as they are known to do. I, my child, I know the way to find the location of Mirkwood, the dark forest that ever moves, for I am Eidolon Lancaster. I thought you were going to say Lannister, leader of the Conclave of Baal. Though it is a dire place, it is said that many items were lost within its swamps and bogs. Alas, I fear its secrets will rest forever now. You see, a few nights ago, one of our initiates, thinking to impress his masters, triggered a spell of massive, destructive potential. Though the senior brothers tried to dissipate it, they were not able. The best they could do was to channel its power into the very earth itself. Needless to say, the backlash was terrible, collapsing much of the vaults of Gemin, the site this unfortunate apprentice had chosen to cast his spell. The stone tablet that held the key to the location of Mirkwood fell with much of the vault deep below the earth. I dare say it is lost forever, unless... if you would be willing to venture into the collapsed vault and try to recover the tablet, I'll be happy to decipher the location of Mirkwood and inscribe it onto your map. You would have to return the tablet to me first, however. Will you agree? As always, we have such a choice. Yes. You are doing a great service to the Conclave of Baal. I will not forget it. Be careful, however, for we have heard strange noises issuing forth from the dark caverns below. When you have retrieved the tablet, return to this place. I will await you. Strange noises, huh? I think I've heard it all by now. I think we're just going to hear some dungeon music. One of four possible tunes, I believe. Vaults of Gemin, right there. Okay. I guess some shorter episodes, but... yeah, our way is open to us. We really don't have anything else to do. Unless he might have some... well, that's not the Mage's Guild. You know what? Are you the one I was talking to before? Where's the Mage's Guild? Southeast. She's sure of it. Well, then I'm sure of it. So let's go southeast. This looks like a mage guild type place. The door is here. You enter the dim mage's guild, warmed by a spell that dries the snow from your face and hair almost immediately. Must be odd. Books, charms, scrolls, and other relics older than human memory are kept in pristine condition here by the same mystic energy. Okay, so you've got a hell of a dehumidifier going on here. What do you have in the way of magic items? Crystal of Shielding. Mark of Lightning. Nothing I want. Nothing of pass wall. Nothing of healing. What good are you? I'm glad I made those spells too, though. This is probably gonna be it for spells for me. This should hold me over. Southwest for the store. I doubt they'll have anything. I mean, southwest, this way. Getting pinned in here. Here we go. I'd love to head directly southwest, but there's all these pesky buildings in the way. Wait a second, I forgot how to ask you what I want to ask you. Tarosina Kassar takes a pen from her pocket. Gotta be a quill pen, right? New supply store, east and south. Over here? Yes. Warm fire in a new supply store throws your frozen body and the snow on your shoulders. Oh, thaws your frozen body. Snow on your shoulders and the head quickly. And your head quick. Wait, the snow on your shoulders and head quickly melts. Oh my god. You notice several supplies in the display case and along the walls that just might be useful. Maybe. Let's see if he has any cool items. Probably not. Oh. He has an elven dagger of shock resistance, a silver staff of fire resistance, and... No, okay. A couple mildly interesting things, but nah. It's no better than what I already have. Alright. Well, next episode, guys, the Vaults of Gemin. Thanks for watching, and always, seek adventure.